Hello everyone, hope you all are good. We are back again, and this time we are into our brand new segment. Nancy will brief you about this, what we are going to do in this video.
Hi everyone, it's good to be back. Today we're trying out all new snacks to us. I've tried these, there's pudding.
Okay, so these are from where? I see first time.
I'm actually not even sure where they're from.
They might be from, because we are trying all kind of international snacks, and let's see if we are liking it or not. Most of the snacks are totally new for us. This she already tried. It's from where? Oh, it's from Malaysia. Okay, so let's see. This is the pudding. So this comes in three flavors: lychee, mango, and strawberry. So she's suggesting me to try the lychee, right?
Yeah. And then we also have this. It's new to both of us. We've both never tried this.
Yeah, this one is product of Serbia, and this the label says Jaffa cakes. So we go to the grocery store and then we pick it up. She said you're gonna try something with the orange, so it is having a chocolate coating with orange.
Yeah,
right? Yeah. So we're gonna try this one. She bought me some tiramisu. I never tried that before, the pastry. So I'll try this.
Cake.
It's a cake. So, my bad. So anything cut like pastry looks pastry. So, yeah. And then this is our favorite. This we're going to try. This is the limited edition from
Hagen Das Ice Cream Special Edition.
We both are excited for it. But yeah, we are excited for this one. This is Ruby Cocoa. I never tried this. So this has strawberry inside it. And then the coating of Ruby Cocoa. We both are excited for
this. Yeah, we should maybe try this one first so it doesn't melt on us.
Okay, sure. Let's see. So yeah, it comes with three. So third person is not here, so we'll have two. Let's try. Let's see if you like it. So you go first, you give your reaction, then I go ahead.
That's pretty good.
Okay, let's see.
Like it?
Yeah, it is good.
I'm not gonna lie though, I still prefer the coffee flavor over this.
This is different. So it's made from Ruby Cocoa beans. Yeah, we like it. Oh, which one you want?
Here, you try this one.
I'm gonna try this one. Okay, this is a Malaysian pudding.
Yep.
So you said you like it, right?
Yes, I really like it.
You like it, okay.
Yeah.
What if I don't like it then?
Well, then that's fine.
No, I really like it. Wow.
It's really thick.
Wow. It's good. It's good. It is good.
I'm not sure if the lychee has chunks in it too, but
wow.
Generally there's...
This is not too sweet, and this is so good, so soft. It is good, I like it.
Yeah.
Yeah, something to have as a snack is really good.
I think there's chunks
in it. And I love the spoon. The spoon you get, best possible spoon, they give you this. Best spoon possible. Wow. Yeah, for the ones with the big mouth like me, you can eat that spoon right away. For Nancy is fine, but two or three bites the spoon is gone, then I will be looking at her with my spoon. So yeah, I like this. I will save it forever. Because the whole video will be done by the time. Okay. So now what? Okay. Now you want to go with the... Now you try.
Okay. Well, we'll both be trying out.
Yeah. So now we are going to try the Jaffa cakes from Serbia. We are excited for this. She just said, she just ran to the aisle, she said, I want this. So I said, okay, whatever. So, yeah, it comes like this. They say the fresh pack, obviously. So, you okay? It looks good. It looks
yep.
Good. Even I like orange. Wow. Oh.
This is a fancy cook.
Yeah. It's having the orb. It's kind of a wow.
This will be interesting.
Yeah.
Ready?
Ready.
Oh my.
Oh wow. This is good.
This is really good. This, like the best. A soft biscuit.
Yeah. And they have a layer of chocolate and then they have orange. The small layer of orange, and then on top they have a chocolate coating. And this is really soft cookie.
I was not expecting that.
Even I was not. I thought it would be hard base or something, but
yeah,
it's really good.
Delicious.
This is good. Yeah, so whoever is making Jaffa cakes, our salute to those guys. Really great work. Really great work. Mm. So that's my policy. Whoever comes in my show, they get this next.
And next we'll be trying things Amos. I bought these from Costco. I'm trying. I think they're just Canadian.
Okay.
But I should maybe double check that. Yeah, not for sale outside of Canada. So
you cannot get this off of Canada. So you can only try. What is this? These are cookies.
Yeah, these are just bite-sized cookies, mini biscuits.
Okay. This one. Whoa. Small cookies. Mmm. Wow.
This is
good. Amazing. Mmm. Got the buttery and then the chocolate chip. It's so good.
The mixture is great.
Yeah. And it's crunchy. It's really good.
What's next, Prakhar?
Okay, so I got this. I tried this already, but I tried with her. I love this one. This is from Thailand. And this is a spicy peas. She is not a fan of peas, but it's spicy garlic peas. So she likes garlic. Let's see how it goes. Because for me, I really like it. Whenever you need some snacks and it's a pocket snack, you just take it out, you just have it and it's on the go. It's really good. Let's see if she likes it or not.
She don't like it, give it to me.
No, it's not. It says spicy, for me it's not. No, it won't open. Yeah, wow. Yeah, if you don't like it, then give it to me. Then I will.
Okay.
I just like it. Whenever it's open, that's my thing. I eat it.
That's actually really good.
See, she liked it.
Okay, so they're dried peas.
Yeah, it's a dried. You thought it's a.
Well, I guess I wasn't sure what to expect, but like, you know, like Christmas time again.
Yeah.
I don't care for the peas.
Yeah, they sell too many crazy things.
That is good.
This is good, right? You like
yeah.
it? This is so good for the, you know, munching and so.
And it's gotta be a healthy snack.
Yeah, it's peas. Like, till now, whatever we tried, we almost like everything. The best one is the Jaffa, which blew our mind. It's really good, soft base.
Yeah.
Jaffa was. Even this one I like. I really love it. Famous Amos. It's good. So, this.
Yep.
So you bought it from
Costco.
So I will not take it for granted.
You just try it. I have a cake at home.
Are you guys listening? Okay.
I hope so.
Okay, so now I'm gonna try the tiramisu cake. So she has a cake, she got the slice of that cake. That's made it pastry. So I'm gonna try this one. I never tried tiramisu before. So, with my favorite spoon, obviously. Let's see. Wow. The softest.
I'm sure you'll love it.
Mmm. Wow. That's for me, right?
Yep.
That's nice. This is good. Amazing. I like it. Now.
What we're excited for.
So. This is coconut water. This we were going through the aisles and we just see the coconut water and then we decided to buy it as a drink because it say it comes with the real coconut pieces. Let's see how it is. And she doesn't like coconut, so I'm really curious to see her reaction on this because it comes with the coconut pieces. I am a fan of coconut. I love coconut because I like coconut. So let's see. This is not a beverage. This is just a coconut water. It's really good for the.
You might want to open it more because there's pieces inside.
That's why you have a good friend. My spoons.
Okay. You love those
spoons. I like the spoon. I have so many spoons. You guys, if you guys want to win the spoon, comment, subscribe. Now I give you these spoons. It's really good. Okay, so you guys hear it? I know what you're thinking. So here.
I bet you all the pieces are sitting at the bottom.
Oh, shoot. She won the pieces. Here you go. Okay. See, as you can see, I don't have that much pieces, but she has so many pieces. Let's see if she likes it or not. This is even my first time going with the coconut water, the pieces. Let's see.
Where is it from?
Oh, again. I was not expecting. It's from Thailand.
Really?
Yeah. So let's see. One Thailand wins. This is the other one. This is amazing. This is good.
This is good. I'm not a big fan of coconut.
Wow, this is good.
The water tastes great.
So you're gonna drink this water instead of the regular one.
I think this costs too much.
Last time you said you're not a fan of water.
What?
The last video on the fruity, you said you're not a fan of water. Because it's kind of watery, she doesn't like water that much.
Watered down drinks.
So she loves it, like she liked the water. What about the coconut chunks, which you just steal from me?
I haven't gotten one.
Okay.
It's all sitting at the bottom.
I got one. It's good. Yeah, it is coconut. First I thought they just put cheese to make us. No, it's coconut. Wow, this is good. So this is it.
This is delicious.
So everything whatever we tried today, really good. Before Christmas we had so many snacks to try, and then we really love this. Best one is, I already told you, and then tiramisu cake is mine. Yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed this show, hope you guys enjoy it tonight, and Nancy will be coming back again like always. Yeah. And we are gonna see you again in the other video. Till then, just take care, Nancy.
Take care everyone, and thanks for having me.
And don't forget to subscribe, please. If you guys are watching, you guys like our video, just please subscribe. There's a link on the bottom. Subscribe, and whatever snacks you want us to try, we're gonna try.
Yes, yeah. But add comments in the bottom of what you'd like us to try. If you've got suggestions, that'd be awesome.
That would be awesome, yeah. And yeah, just please make sure it's edible.